again, to let you know that it came disconnected. So what you want to do, reconnect that. There is a small little battery in here that's there in case it gets disconnected. It's going to shut down the file that it was recording.